Baseball News Club 915, Luke Voit at the dish. Gadoosh! That's the second home run of the day, Major League leading 18th homer. Then an inning later, Clint Frazier, opposite field, 374-foot shot. And then, what is going on here? DJ's up the dish. Toronto's getting beat up so bad, they bring in a position player, so he's just throwing batting practice pitches. This is a great game for the Yankees. This actually puts them a little bit more stronger position for wild card. So what do you do if you're DJ? You crush it. You don't care what it is. You take that ball and you put it in the stands. That's a 397-foot shot, 100-mile-per-hour exit velocity. Yankees absolutely took it to Toronto.